What's up, happy gamers? I'm Happy, the Happy Gamer, and welcome back to Let's Talk, a little series we do on the channel now, where we talk about the secrets and the meaning of life, and it's wonderful. Today, I want to talk about criticism. I want to talk about how to deliver criticism and how to receive it and how to respond to it. And this is for everybody, okay? This is not just for YouTubers. This is not just for special people, okay? This is for everyone. Everyone needs to hear this and everyone needs to know how to do this. Now, I'm not saying that I'm a professional or expert on this subject. Anything that I talk about, I'm not a professional on. It's just stuff that's on my heart that I want to encourage you guys and help you out with a little bit. Now, several days ago, I got a comment from somebody, and it was a critical comment, okay? Someone was criticizing me, and it wasn't very constructive. It was just straight up, bam, criticism. And I read it, and it hurt, okay? And if anyone ever says that criticism doesn't hurt them, they're lying to you. Criticism hurts everybody. Criticism is meant to hurt because you're literally taking a part out of somebody whenever you criticize them. It's like you're taking a little pickaxe and just chunking away at them a little bit. So it hurts. So when I read it, it hurt. And I thought about it a little bit, and I went through, and this is how I deal with every time I get criticism. This is how I deal with it. I go through in my head all the different options that I have, as far as how I'm going to receive it, how I'm going to respond to it, what I'm going to do with it. And I try to pick the best option. And in this case, I picked the option that was not arguing back or being frustrated and getting angry at them and criticizing them and, you know, biting back and all of that. The option that I chose was to kindly respond to him in the best manner possible. Now, I'm not going to say his name or what he said, but he was criticizing something about my video, one of my videos. It was an older video, and I said, I'm going to try to find some constructive criticism in there. And then I proceeded to like reassure him that this was an older video, and so if he thought that was, you know, that part of the video was bad, he might have better luck, you know, looking at one of my other videos or something like that. So I didn't respond to him in an angry way, which you never should, because if you respond to someone in an angry way who's being critical to you, then it's just going to make it worse. And also, a lot of times if you ignore people who are criticizing you, it makes it worse. So you just have to find the happy in-between. And it's literally a happy in-between. You just respond to them kindly, and it just neutralizes the entire situation every time. So when I said, I'll try to find some constructive criticism in there somewhere, he responded with, not everything deserves constructive criticism. I'm going to come back to this in just a second. But he said, I guess I don't have enough proof that, you know, this is true about you because I haven't watched a whole lot of your videos. And so I said, well, please do me a favor and watch some of the other videos and give me another chance. And so he responded after that, and he said, you know, actually, your kindness and the fact that you responded to me so well is what makes me want to give you another chance. And I want to say, guys, anytime people criticize you like that, and I've had several stories like this on my channel already in the, what has it been? It's been 7 months now that I've had the channel up and going. And I've had situations like this where people criticize me and I respond to them in a certain way, and then all of a sudden, they're just a totally different person. So I want to encourage you guys, whenever somebody criticizes you, whatever it is, when you respond to them in the best way possible and you're kind to them, I promise eventually it's gonna help the entire situation, and eventually they're gonna be kind to you. Sometimes it takes a while before that happens, and sometimes you have to keep on being kind and you have to keep on saying nice things to them and responding in a really gentle way. But eventually, I promise, it's going to help you and them and your relationship and the entire situation, and you're going to be blown away by the results. Now, I want to get back to the constructive criticism remark that he made. He said that not everything deserves constructive criticism. Now, I have nothing against this guy for saying that, but I disagree with him. Now, it's perfectly natural to disagree with people. Don't, like, shut the door on somebody just because they disagree with you. Sometimes if people disagree with us, it means that we may need to grow in a certain area. Sometimes people disagree with us just because they want to disagree. There are plenty of people out there who just love to disagree with everything, so those aren't the people I'm talking about. But disagreement is completely natural, and it's actually really beneficial. So listen to someone, even if they disagree with you. So I disagreed with that remark about constructive criticism that he made. He said that it not everything deserves it. And I want to utilize what he said to encourage you in something else. I believe that everything deserves constructive criticism. Now, the difference between criticism and constructive criticism, we can come up with a difference there by figuring out first what the word criticism actually means and what it does. Whenever we criticize somebody, like I said earlier, we're literally taking a chunk out of them, okay? We are being critical about them. And when you're critical about something, you're subtracting from it. It's a negative thing. And all of you that know your simple math, like, you know that negative takes away from something. So whenever you're negative towards somebody, or you're talking about the negative parts of somebody that need to be extracted from them, you're taking away from somebody. That's criticism. Criticism is just when you take away from somebody. Constructive criticism does this. It takes that part away from somebody, it chips away at them, but then it puts something better in its place. You don't ever want to just criticize somebody and walk away from them and expect them to learn from what you said, okay? All that you did then was hurt them and take a piece off of them, and now they're not a whole person anymore because of what you said. Now, you can blame them for taking what you said in the wrong way, or hearing you incorrectly, or being offended at what you said, but really, you should take the responsibility first for what you say before you put the responsibility on them for how they hear you. So I'm using that to encourage you guys that whenever you feel like somebody needs criticism, make sure you do it in a constructive way. And you know, he said that not everyone or everything deserves constructive criticism, but the reason I disagree with that, and I guess I never even said this, but the reason I disagree with that is because everything and everybody always has room to improve. And whenever you are just criticizing something, you're not helping them improve. You're just subtracting from them. But whenever you are criticizing them and then adding to them with a compliment, or even in just encouraging them after you criticize them, if you're like, hey, this part you need to change, but keep this up over here. This was really good. Or this part you need to change, but it's okay. You're going to get there. Or something like that. Just be kind about the way that you criticize people. I'm not against criticism at all. It needs to exist because we all need to grow. So that's not what I'm saying, and I think that you probably know that. So now that I've gone on my little rant about criticism and constructive criticism and all of that, I really hope that you guys are encouraged. And I want to tell you this. There are people in the world who are out there to just make your life worse. There will always be people out there who just are there, literally just exist to make your life worse. And you're not going to beat them back by beating them back. You're going to beat them back by being kind to them and responding to them in a gentle way. Here lately, I've been getting dislikes on my videos for no reason. And I know that people aren't actually even watching them because it was kind of a sudden pattern of things, and now it's almost every video now I'm getting dislikes on. So I know that people are literally just doing it because I guess it makes them feel better about themselves or something. But I'm saying that to let you know that there are people out there who only want to make you feel terrible. But that doesn't mean you have to make them feel terrible too. So just let them know that you respect them even if they disrespect you. You love them even if they hate you, and just be kind toward them. And I promise you're going to see relationships turn around. You're going to see people start to respect you in a different way. All right, guys, I hope that you're encouraged. I hope you enjoyed our little Let's Talk session. Let me know in the comments what you think about this. I'd love to discuss with you about this subject. I mean, that's the whole purpose of titling it Let's Talk, so that you can talk to me, we can talk about this subject, and you can also tell me your situations. Like, unless it's really private, I don't want to hear those things. I don't want you to have to divulge that information to me. But, like, you know, tell me about something that you're going through, or something maybe you need encouragement about something specific, or tell me about a situation in which someone criticized you and you responded to them in a good way and it changed the situation for the better. I would love to hear those things, and I would love to also hear in the future how the things that we talk about on here are helping you. So, love you guys very much. I like this video. And if you like this video, please leave me a like, because I would like that. talk to me in the comments. I would love to hear from you. Don't forget to stay happy. And of course, I will see you next time. Bro, this dog calling me a dog like you own me. Piece of crap. Get the chickens. Get them. Put your little head, man. Get them. Get them, get them, get them, get them, get them.